Hey guys, how are my beautiful people doing? Welcome back to my YouTube channel. I'm Dan, and today I'm gonna check out Siti Nurhaliza. I've been waiting for a new release from her, and today is finally the day. You guys know how much I love her. I'm so here for this reaction. She released a new music video called Kwasa Chintamu. I think I'm pronouncing that correct. I don't know. yeah, I'm super excited. Before I start this, please consider following me on Instagram, on Facebook, subscribe to this channel for more videos like this, reactions, covers, all that great stuff. And yeah, also guys, ring that bell so you get notified every time I post something. Okay, ready for this? Go. That was a nice intro. Siti Nurhaliza Productions. Yes! Kwasa Chintamu. What does that mean though? Her voice is so soothing. Okay, so they just had a baby. Oh, time just flies so fast. those low notes are nice. Deep chesty. Oh, here she is. That transition from those low notes into this very high, a little bit belty sound was amazing, flawlessly done. Wow, she looks so good again. Love the yellow outfit. She looks like a sunshine. Wow, the song is so beautiful. Again, I love her delicate voice. So bright, so crystal clear, so soothing, and kind of like warm at the same time. Just very complete voice. Ah, the agility. I'm getting goosebumps all over my body. Oh my god, that was so beautiful, that vibrato. Okay. Oh, so she's going to college or something. First date. Oh, yes. Yeah, I love her voice so much. I love the vocals in the background also. Wow, her eyes are so beautiful. Her skin is freaking perfection. Oh my god, I love it so much! I got goosebumps again. That was so freaking beautiful. Oh my god. I love the delicacy of her voice. It's just, it feels so soothing for not only for your ears, like for your entire body. I don't know how to explain that. It's just amazing how beautiful the color of her voice is, and her tone just seems so tenseless. Is that a word though? It's like there's no tension even when she belts those high notes with power. It's so easy for her. It just looks so easy, seems so easy, feels so easy. It's just, yeah. Wow, that was a beautiful. I wonder, is this like the story of her life? This music video, maybe? Yeah, I feel like it was. It was the story of her life. And also, at the end of the video, I guess that was her daughter, maybe? I don't know. You guys let me know in the comments below if you know more about this. But beautiful music video, beautiful song. I love the song, love her voice. The instrumental was also nice. I don't know about the lyrics. I forgot to pay attention to the subtitles. I'm gonna rewatch this. The subtitles to see what's this song about, but you don't need lyrics when you have such a beautiful, a great emotional deliverer. You don't even need lyrics. You can feel the emotion in her voice. Wow, beautiful, beautiful. Thank you guys so much for recommending me this one. You guys are always updating me when she releases something new, and I'm so grateful for that. Thank you so much. I hope you enjoyed this reaction. If you did so, give this video a thumbs up. Let me know in the comments below what other performances I should check. And yeah, leave a comment below. Let me know if I missed something, if you know more about the story behind the video. And I will see you all in my next video. Love you. Bye.